footage has emerged of the moment a pavement opened up in a Chinese city. It happened in Lanzhou in the northern province of Gansu. Two people were sucked into the hole as it appeared. They were quickly rescued by onlookers and police. Witnesses described hearing a loud bang. The hole measured 10 meters wide by 3 meters deep. The area was cordoned off as workmen attempted to carry out repairs.